This present DVD represents something very close to me because I started learning the major works of Brahms in my mid-teens and have continued to the present. The epic proportions of Brahms' piano writing is, of course, is noted, and he was one of the great historical figures in the world of the piano. My earliest appreciation came learning the Brahms Handel variations and the D minor concerto. I also started the F minor sonata when I was in my late teens, approximately the same time as Brahms himself did write this great, marvelous five-movement piece. The span of Brahms' piano writings is basically a 40-year period from 1853 to 1893. My own experience with the music, of course, extends a little bit farther beyond more than a half century. It is an interesting fact that from the Opus 5, the great third sonata, he never wrote actually another grand sonata. And I believe one of the reasons in my own research is that he was in many ways in the larger forms practicing for his great symphony, which he eventually wrote many, many, many years later. And I thought the gargantuan number of chamber works from his piano quartets, the great F minor piano quintet, the string quartets, etc., were basically a prelude to his writing the symphony. He was, of course, very frightened because he was fully aware that he was the heir to Beethoven and appreciated that fact. You read how the great consternation he had at the premiere of his first symphony.